Hello Windows Universe, in this video we look at some things that you can try if your keyboard is typing the wrong letters in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out our article in the description. Let's start with some hardware checks you can try. Unplug the USB keyboard from the slot, wait a few minutes, and plug it in again to the same USB port. Try plugging the USB keyboard into another USB port. If you have connected your keyboard to your computer via a USB hub, make sure that the USB hub is powered on. If the hub is powered on and the keyboard is not working, unplug it from the USB hub and connect it to the laptop or the desktop computer directly. Check the wires of your keyboard to know whether it is damaged or not. Sometimes the connection breaks due to the deposition of dust. Connect your keyboard after cleaning the USB connector and the port and see if that helps. For the wireless keyboard, press the reset button and connect it again. Also check and make sure that you're connected via Bluetooth. To do that, just look for your Bluetooth icon, show Bluetooth devices, and make sure that your keyboard is connected via Bluetooth. If your keyboard is connected to the computer through a wireless USB receiver, unplug it from the computer, wait for a few minutes, and then try connecting it again. If none of these fixes worked, we can try some software fixes. We can run the Keyboard Troubleshooter. Go to Settings. In System, go down to Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Look for the Keyboard Troubleshooter and click on Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts, and once that's finished, restart your system and check and see if the problem is resolved. Next, let's answer the question, is your keyboard layout the right one? It's possible that you did not select the right keyboard layout. To check that, in Settings, select Time and Language, and then Language and Region on the right side. Click on the three dots next to your preferred layout and select Language Options. Under Installed Keyboards, you'll see Keyboard Layout. If this is not your preferred layout, click on Add a Keyboard and select the correct keyboard layout. Then there is Uninstalling and Reinstalling the keyboard. The problem might very well be a corrupted or outdated keyboard driver. Right click on the start menu to go to the device manager. Find your keyboard driver, right click on it, uninstall your keyboard driver, then restart your system. Windows should then install the latest drivers. If it doesn't, you can download the latest drivers from your keyboard manufacturer's website. Next, we can override the default input language. Open Settings, select Time and Language, click on the Typing tab, look for Advanced Keyboard Settings. Under Override for a Default Input Language Selection, select English, United States. Then restart your system to let these changes take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.